Hello, Apples. Welcome back. So today we have Mana, SB19, Live Wish Bus. This looks like it was the same outfits from when Ken performed Paleo, if I'm not mistaken. Dude, my cheeks are red as hell. I just got in listening to Nebe. That's probably why my cheeks are so damn red right now. But anyways, so I'm just gonna pause warning, because this song live, watching them in concert, look, I have something in my eye. I'm fangirling right now. Like, I'm just imagining my footage that I took. Because I go back, I ain't gonna lie. You know how many times I've watched my footage that I've had? Multiple times. I'm so sorry if you hear talking in the back, too. I'm so sorry. But without further ado, let's get into this. Let's dive. Because if I'm not mistaken, this was the exact same night that Kim performed Paleo on Wishbus. Because if I'm not mistaken, I saw the glasses, the black bushy vest. And, you know, he had, underneath that vest, he had that mesh shirt on. So, oh, Lord. Okay. Oh, wait. I'm a dummy. Look, I need to get my shit together. Let's go. Let's just go. I'm scared. Look, pause button ready. Oh, wow. Wait, no. This is New York. Is this New York? I'm a dumb bitch. This is definitely the Philippines. I'm pretty sure. Yes, this is the Philippines. Because I've seen this bypass from another Wish Bus performance. Okay, sorry. Yeah, this is definitely... I think this is actually definitely whenever you perform Paleo. Wait. Is this the Paleo? This is also... Wait, is this also the Bazinga one? Wait, what else did they perform? What did they perform? Was it Bazinga? Was it Bazinga in this outfit? Wait. Or was it Where You At in this outfit? I think it was Bazinga. I'm not gonna go look up, but it's either Bazinga or Where You At. I think it was Bazinga. No, this was definitely Bazinga. Wait, where was it? I don't wanna be wrong. Yeah, it was definitely Bazinga. Definitely Bazinga. Definitely Bazinga. Oh my god, why does Ken look like this? Why did they perform Mana? Okay, I'm fine. No. I'm fine. I'm not fine. Nope. I don't want it. Hey. I really thought I was ready. Just like I thought I was ready in the concert, but I wasn't. I wasn't. When Ken came out for Mana, I fucking screamed my head off. This live, I think this, actually, I'm not even joking. This might have been, like, in my top three performances that they performed in the Where You At tour. This stage was crazy. And the vocal, the way Ken just comes out. I need to stop talking. I'm literally trying to pass time because I don't want to do it. Okay, let's go. Swish 107.5. This song has become regularly played. My slipper. Oh shit, did I pack it up already? I'm in the process of moving. I packed it already. Oh man. I might get my bear shoe on you. Okay, I'm sorry. No, I'm about to have my own studio. In the next week. One more time. Wish
107.5.
He was not a baby at the concert. Here we go.
No.
Jackson.
Okay. Oh my god, why are you looking in the camera like that? I need some help. Do not look at me like that. Actually, you know what? I want it. April, shut the f- Okay. Okay, so. Yes, Josh? Look at all the 18s out there. The hip movements right here. Yes, Spotlow. Mano. Did you hear the way he sang that? I'm obsessed with ad-libs. Oh, here we go.
Y'all ready?
No. Oh my god, I got tears. I'm sorry. Okay. This, yeah, the live of this is insane. This live is insane. With my own eyes, my own two eyes. Look at the tears. Yes, down. Fucking Josh, what the hell? I was not fine. Not fine. I'm done. I'm done. Let's go. Ken. Fuck it. I'm done. Thank you, Apples. I'm done for today. Just want to know this performance was amazing. I loved everybody singing. And I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Ken, if you don't. Okay. I'm obsessed. The ad-libs are insane in this. I'm looking at you too, Ken. I'm looking at you too. I'm sorry. I don't understand. I'm fine. Watch you. Oh my god, there's visuals, but the tongue swipe from Josh. 107. Anna. That was the best Wish Bus I've heard by them.
Hi, Wishers, we are
SB19.
For more Wish exclusive videos,
click here to subscribe.
I'm not gonna lie, this is my favorite Wish Plus performance from SB19. Like, all-time favorite. Seriously, all-time favorite. I didn't know there was that many ad-libs in Mana. I guess because I just recently got into listening to it a lot. And I've picked up on a few. You know how I am with ad-libs. Like, it's funny, because in Paleo, I know all Ken's ad-libs. Like, when I listen to the live band version, he doesn't do, like, all the ad-libs. Because he's singing, you know, when it's live. So I'm, like, sitting there doing the ad-libs for him. But, like, ad-libs are, like, my favorite thing in a song, just about. Didn't realize they had this many ad-libs. Watching this live on Wishbus and all the ad-libs, especially closer to like the middle and end of the song, this made my favorite Wishbus by them because of the ad-libs. That was insane. That was crazy. It was so good. Love this song. Always have loved this song. The choreography to this song is the hip movement. Amazing vocals, but you guys know how I feel about SB19. They can literally do anything and sound amazing. So I think I'm gonna be done today. I think I'm good. I think y'all, I don't know how y'all feel after this. You let me know. Probably is mentally, look, I can't even freaking form sentences. Probably as mentally as whatever I am trying to say right now. That's how y'all, yep, okay. I'll catch you guys in the next one.